Hey, yo, check this out. It's your boy J.R. Writer, a.k.a. Zeus.
And it's your boy Money.
And we here with Above All, about to do this corner store brunch and cash out this $10.
You heard? Yeah.
With us.
Watching you stepping on, I bought the steppers through. I don't eat oysters, but I know you notice my role is perpetual. Try me, I crash. Gang on your ass. I call them the wrecking crew.
Go cash this time.
With text, like I just messaged you. Wait, you tough how? Every hollow point got a street.
Hey, yo, let me get a beef patty with cheese. Two beef patty with cheese. You heard? Two of them things. See what's going on for the drinks. I'm going with the water. We're going to stay healthy. We're going to stay healthy, you heard? Now, we're going to get the smart water. We're going to get fancy. We're going to get fancy on them, you heard?
Yo, but hold on. You just ordered two beef patties.
How much is that?
$3.50 in here. Each. What is you spending my... Cool.
All right, so go ahead.
It's like, yo.
So now you gotta whatever's left. That's on you.
Whatever's left. All right. So what's that? Beef patty.
How much is this?
$7. You left me with $2.
Nah, it's $3.
$3.
All right. So you know what?
Nah, I can make that work. I can make the. What we doing?
I'ma hold you down. Give me a regular water, and you get right with the rest.
All right.
Here,
so
put that back.
We returning the big boy water. We going with the classic, the dollar. Man, he jacked my whole swag. But the beef patty? I don't even got enough with the beef patty, y'all. He did me greasy.
You're going to have to get a cup of onions. you better go get a Pepsi and a Snicker bar.
Damn, you really got me f***ed up, bro. Yo. Yeah, let me get a beef patty but with the cocoa bread on the jaw right quick. You heard? Double up on the cheese one time for the one time. Let me see. Let me get my drink together. I know the math. My mathematics might not be on point, but we going to make it work at the end of the day, though. My favorite. None f***ing with it.
$10?
$10.
Appreciate you. That's love. I don't even think it was really $10. He looking out for us, you heard?
That's called the
that's city love, you heard?
The lookout.
The two beef patties is yours, my brother.
Appreciate it.
Cocoa
bread.
Yes,
oh
my God.
Sir.
Yes, sir.
Y'all have a good night. Y'all
appreciate you, my boy. Yes, sir.
Zeus, I get my stepping on. Go get my stepping stool.
Go get my stepping stool.
You act like you know me, but I do not know you, and I don't remember you.
I don't remember.
I am a member. You dissing a member, then I would dismember you.
About to go do these justice real quick and get crazy, you heard? Start.
Yes, sir.
Right here you have a New York City bodega beef patty with cheese, American cheese preferably, you heard? When you down and out and it's one of them days you starving like Marvin, you don't feel like ordering nothing or going anywhere too far, hit the bodega, grab you one of these, you'll be all
right. This right here though is that on steroids, you heard?
That's for if you really want it.
You throw the cocoa bread on top of that thing and then you cut it like a sandwich, you feel me?
Right.
It's only right. Combination is impeccable. I call this the 1-2.
Water on deck, you heard?
The 1-2 punch, you heard?
Hey, yo, check this out. It's your boy, JR Writer.
And it's your boy, Money.
And we just wrapped up our corner store brunch with Above All.
You know
what it is? Harlem.
Harlem.
I'm in the lab.
I'm in the lab.
Robbing the bank. I'm in the safe. I'm in my bag.
I'm in my bag.
Give me the loot. Give me the loot. Cut all the line and give me the truth. I'm in bodega like give me the boots. You in bodegas like...